swapping two centers on a big cube is called a commutator. First thing you do is you put the two centers that you want to swap in the same column or row, whatever you want to call it. You move that column up, move your top face or your U face to a side, either side's fine. Then the piece that's missing here, that row, you move up as well. And then you just do the opposite of what you've just done. So move your U back, move the first row down, move your U back, move the second row down. And there we've got it.